for tonight's game. At center for the Panthers, number one, Jake Eddington. At center for the Mustangs, number 22, Jack Dusso. At forward for the Panthers, number 21, Garrett Osborne. At forward for the Mustangs, number 0, Kane Nemo.
I can see just fine now.
Thank you.
Those are embarrassing. Mally Coopers. Actually, stop. Stop.
Thank you.
Did you and Kristen like record everything?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Straight A's?
Almost. I got like a 3.8.
Yeah.
Awesome. Around there. How you been doing?
Good. Good. It's different.
You missed seeing all of us and talking all of us?
Well, you know, you miss the interaction with you guys, the staff, but most of the other stuff.
Thank you. said? Or?
He did.
Thank you.
fantastic. Might have forgot like one time and like they took it down the court and I completely forgot to finish the game.
It's only one.
Yeah, only one.
That's like the most important
time ever. Kind of. Don't think it was. Though.
Were you like thinking of that?
Yeah, I was like, hopefully that wasn't important. Oh, we're good.
I have distracted a few times and they're like going up there. I was like, oh.
Yeah. Like jiggles like when you rotate it slow. It's like weird. I don't know. Like I want it to be smooth, but it's just not so fast. You gotta go fast. So don't go in behind the camera. God. I mean, you can't now, I guess. Because nothing's happening. Are you gonna go across or not? Okay, can you contain your girlfriend?
Drop the ball, bro.
It's all even up.
Ooh, I can't wait. I get to go home in 5 minutes. For Kane's grandma.
Kane's grandma almost ran us over that one time. Remember that? It's like pulled in the subway really fast. Almost ran into us. Happens, then you gotta be quick.
You reach in. Dylan kept saying I was gonna get a technical because I kept yelling at
him. You were here. Especially when there's like, I don't know, I don't even know. I thought you were gonna get in some type of trouble. You were fine, I guess.
No consequences for me.
I thought Coach would have said something to you, like, stop saying that. No, just in here. You can go.
No.
So, man, you're an idiot.
I'll take a right
now. Oh. Are you leaving? Bye-bye. Have a fantastic time with Cage Girl. I know I would have a fantastic time with Cage Girl. Kane's grandma. I have a fantastic time with her. So I know.
It is so funny. He brings me home like a lot. And like, I came to him and he's she drove me to my house and she still forgets every single
thing. Look, is she forgets where you live?
Yeah.
So we need to get.
Like, we're a whole block over by like my house, his old house, and she's like, this is your okay, this is your fucking like, what are you talking about? You know, it's a whole block over. You've been to his house.